Once upon a time in the charming town of Snowflake Valley, there lived a little mouse named Minnie. Minnie was known for her rosy cheeks, tiny pink scarf, and the sparkle in her eyes that matched the glistening snow outside her cozy burrow. She loved winter more than any other season, and everyone in Snowflake Valley eagerly awaited Minnie's winter's tale. One frosty morning, Minnie woke up to find the entire town covered in a thick blanket of snow. Excitement bubbled within her, and she decided that today was the perfect day for her winter's tale. Minnie scurried around, gathering her friends, Benny the Bunny, Sally the Squirrel, and Oliver the Owl. With her friends by her side, Minnie led them to the heart of Snowflake Valley, where a majestic snow-covered tree stood tall. Beneath it, Minnie unveiled a special surprise, a magical ice skating rink she had created overnight. Gasps of delight escaped her friends as they saw the glistening ice. Minnie, being the smallest, hopped onto a shiny silver pebble, which magically transformed into her own tiny ice skate. Benny, Sally, and Oliver followed suit, each finding their unique ice skates. The friends giggled with joy as they glided and twirled on the smooth ice. As the day unfolded, Snowflake Valley transformed into a winter wonderland filled with laughter and cheer. Minnie's winter's tale became a yearly tradition, eagerly awaited by all the residents of the town. The enchanting tales grew with each passing year, from snowball fights to snowman-building competitions. As the sun dipped below the horizon, casting a warm glow on the snowy landscape, Minnie gathered her friends for a final magical moment. Underneath the starlit sky, they formed a circle and held paws, sharing tales of friendship and gratitude. Minnie's winter's tale taught the residents of Snowflake Valley that the true magic of winter lies in the joy of friendship, the warmth of togetherness, and the sparkle of shared memories. And so, as the snow continued to fall gently from the sky, the little mouse Minnie knew that the spirit of winter would live on in the hearts of Snowflake Valley forever.